loves, welcome to $20 Tuesday. $20 Tuesdays is a special time on my channel where I showcase super cute yet super affordable wigs for the lovely price of $20 and below. So today is going to be a quick review on this unit by Model Model, and it's called the number 15. It's a full cap unit, no lace to cut out the pack, and I have her in two colors. Now this wig I have had for a year, hence why the bangs look a little bit stiff. This is the OT30 color, and I wore this wig out this summer. What was it, last summer? Oh my god, I wore this wig so much, and I really, really loved it. Right here, you'll see me applying some pressed powder to the crown area because it's not a lace wig, but I did pluck hair out of there and apply powder just so that it can kind of look like scalp. I really love the bangs the way they came first out the pack. Right now, they're a little bit straw-like, so I would have to probably just buy a new wig. And it is an asymmetrical cut, as you can see here. It's shorter in the back and longer in the front. Now, here is this unit in the 1B color, which I really, really like. And if you like bang wigs, then you'll love this wig as well. Again, it's the same construction. For this wig, I did pluck more hair out of the crown area, so you can kind of see the tracks. But honestly, it's a really easy fix by just using some pressed powder that is the color of your scalp to cover it. Main pro to this wig would definitely be the style and the density. I think it's perfect for summer. Perfect. It's about probably like a good 10 to 12 inches long, so you don't have to worry about it, you know, all on you making you so hot and sweaty. I just really think it's so easy and definitely very beginner friendly. I know I reviewed a bang wig last week. I like these bangs better because they are more sparse, I would say, so I didn't feel like I had to do anything to them out the pack. But yeah, overall, I really like this unit. And of course, the price, how could I forget? It's only about $15 online. So if you're interested, I'll leave the link in the description box. Definitely check it out. Let me know if you would purchase this wig in the comments down below. Or if you've tried already, let me know. Thank you so much for joining me for $20 Tuesday. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you in the next one. Bye.